Fresh body here. I ain't ever gonna stop looking. I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Where do you want to look? Huh?
Got a body here.
Follow me! Huh?
Now where'd he go? Yellow bastard. Huh?
We gotta kill him.
You know your dad?
Where are those big balls now, Junior?
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick-4?
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
Lincoln, you a White Walls man? I'm thinking probably not.
This weather.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Motherfucker must be blind.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
not in the mood for a chance.
Hey, man.
Stow that shit.
Funny, man. What the hell was that?
Turns out you broke as well as irresponsible.
figure out the cause of that smoke.
It's only a matter of time till I
find
you.
Got us a goner, sucker. Where'd you go, you fuck? Got us a goner, sucker.
Our flight's going down.
Look over there. Must have run him off. Even got Carlos for the night.
Hey, now! Hey, you got a gun!
War changes you, all right. Brothers come back fired up and ready for a fight, while others could go entire lives without touching another firearm.
Thank you. I challenge Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his car?
Nah, that's the car Mr. Pagani bought after he ran that piece of shit over with his other one.
Are you serious?
Wayne's meat tires. What a fucking mess.
Run, rabbit, run! Getting behind something.
Thank you.
need new wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. Is that gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Because the puta only care about money. Losing River Row, Boss has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
This is what happens if you lip off.
Go to daylight.
Next time, keep your damned mouth shut.
Something's going down.
Fucker was just here.
That's a nice piece you got there.
There!
Guess we're seeing things.
Don't know why I wasted my time. Get out of here.
Look, I'm not telling his mama.
New approach needed.
Oh, Jeff, run!
made it maybe half a win up there. Say what you will about a Yankee, but surviving one of them ass-chapping winners takes a whole other kind of push.
Watch it.
Clumsy fool.
Watch it.
Careful, you dumbass.
They don't even like you fishing off the dock.
No bit. Ugh.
Boy was a tough nut to crack. We were starting to think he'd never ever learn to read. He picked up a funny book. Loved him. Would sit with him all day. Proud to say he just got...
If you ask me, find them hiding out in England with them limey bastards.
What the fuck they charging with? According to what I read.
I respect the message, but as soon as they.
Watch it.
Why can't they just be patient?
Their problem.
Where you at?
Fucking hey.
Where you at?
Yep.
Monkey fella. Supposed to be a joke. Ain't nothing spoken about it. Do you know why the monkey?
gun! That's a gun!
Could have swore I heard something.
Pops all in smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs the show over there.
Go with God, motherfucker.
Thank you.
tied to stone. Nailed to a cross and burned alive? That's never cool.
Be a paranoid junkie, but he's still your goddamn boss. Just do what he says.
We're falling behind here. Chop, chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
dipshit
got himself dead. Where'd he get off to? He must be getting old or something. I'm on to you, buddy. Hey, hey, over here!
Gonna be nothing left of you to bury! Fire it! Fire it now!
What do you need? Junior Holland's related to Pops, right? Pops isn't gonna like you going after his family. Alpha Marcano's organization was built on illegal freight. Holy shit! You know Alma? Fuck! Tell her Pablo says he owes her a drink. The way I understand it, Holland gets along with his boss, Frank Pagani, because... they're both family men.
How you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And risk getting busted by the federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all this shit themselves.
Well, we got some sign
off the boat we picked up.
That barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah, so?
So, maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. We ain't got nothing to worry about.
Up to shine. Calms my nerves.
Huh?
This boy is mine!
Time to
die!
Just back me up.
I'm empty. He's hammering the hell out of me.
Here we go.
Check over there.
Getting out of here.
Our boys.
Fucking
direct.
The
late to run now, boy!
Fucker won't let up! Fucker won't let up! How about a hand here?
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot!
Gotcha!
Take your fire.
Taking out the whole team. He's cutting us down. One of our boys.
Guess he'd be feet. How'd I miss him? Did everybody ditch me?
taking the arms?
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland has seriously fucked things to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
I'm in Tikfo, just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Guess we're...
Thank you.
sick to death of this rain.
We shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless.
You out of your mouth?
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.
How are you, sir? I will be strong and no one is going to take this. This place from us. We will make you proud.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Looks like the place.
My daddy, my uncles. Sure, they saw some action, but they always came. Huh?
I can't fucking look here!
Not a sign of him.
Circle back and see if he's over there.
They got one of us!
Hey, you okay? Fuck.
It's all yours, boy.
There, get him!
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Goddamn Sal. This is all his fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Only two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal.
Oh.
But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal?
Looks like the place.
Working for Marcano used to be a life again. My daddy, my uncles.
See Frank when he drove up? Old bastard looks like
he's age 20 years. See if you still got skills, Frank.
His own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But stay loyal. The thing is going catch dead for us both. Well, that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What?
Looks like the place.
Working for Marcano used to be a life a gig. My daddy, my uncles.
Sure, they saw us.
Looks like the place.
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Shouldn't have come here.
No! Oh!
Yes! Got him!
Suspect is extremely...
The pigs in Tickfall need to back off!
Gotcha.
Taking cover!
Follow me.
Got him! Get over here!
Get your ass away!
See if you still got skills, Frank.
God damn, Sal. This is all his fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. McConnell.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Only two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole. That's the best you can do?
Heard about Burke. Your history had to make that even harder. Have a seat.
I took care of our Irish problem. Now let's get down to business. I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
You only asked my guys to secure one of these rackets. Fine, no skin off my ass who locks shit down. The only part I give a fuck about is who's running the show. And by your choosing, that's me.
I get it, brother. You came to me last time, but you still carry some doubts. Wondering how exactly a woman keeps up with a man in this world. Well, I'll tell you, with a lot of fucking bullets.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
The two of us, we're not escaping each other. Might as well embrace it.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
Who do I love? You, that's who, you big, beautiful black bastard.
Guess we'll see how the next one goes.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
Always be a proponent of young women, no matter their race or economic background, seeking satisfaction within themselves rather than allowing themselves to be defined by a relationship with a man.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Oye, young grenade!
That's a big help.
There's some units over here.
Suspect considered armed and dangerous. Backup is inbound.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
There, young
you
man.
Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Watch it.
Clumsy fool.
Just don't start out of nowhere.
Well, shit.
Better figure out the cause of that smoke.
I see the fucking smoke,
hey,
but
smoke don't
damn
just
it,
come
I got
out of
no
nowhere,
idea
but
what's
I'm plummeted to its cause.
Huh?
Get ready for trouble. Where'd he go?
In my... Oh.
Go to that guy!
Huh?
Cover my ass!
Knows how to shoot.
Woo-hoo!
Out of here.
You don't buy it, I got 10 guys who will.
I'm not sure that's a fair price.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else in town.
I want one, but not that bad.
Get lost.
Come on, you ain't gonna slip by me.
Fresh corpse over here. Icing this fucker.
Got the guy.
What's he gonna do with that piece?
So she tried to get the rest of us to walk out. In protest, she says. What are we supposed to do? So the fellas in management get a little grabby sometimes. That's just their way.
Coming through.
Well, aren't you, of course, so and so?
I still can't.
God, God, oh my God, he has a gun!
This isn't right.
What a dent in this.
Abandoned search and return to patrol.
the drugstore, little Babette got herself sick.
How's it going?
You gotta come to the christening. Ain't taking no.
I don't think you'll be able to get Artie to stop unless you start making it hard for him to do business. Understand? Like the suit? I can get you one at a discount. 15% off. It was only supposed to be a once, maybe couple-time thing. Artie makes off with the goods on the trucks, and the insurance pays out. Nobody loses. You know, if even half of your people were as industrious, as driven as you are, we wouldn't have so many of the troubles we've been seeing these days.
My nephew's moving to Chicago. Can't believe he's leaving the city. That little grandson of mine, he's a little devil. Sneaky as hell.
Pardon me, young man.
Just watch where you're going next time.
Martin says you can still smell burnt people all over Frisco.
Gotta stop at the corner shop and get some milk.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
I think he has a gun.
You just need to expand your horizons a bit. This gun folks music, it sounds like a bunch of noise. Most of it is. But listen to enough of it, and you can get the sense
that's
that
a gun.
Something is
that's
happening.
Where you put your hand.
I can't say whether it's good or bad, but...
That's a gun he's carrying!
Move!
Take it! Move. Don't hurt me!
This is a riot!
As a Negro male. Response requested.
Excuse me.
like police, son.
And return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
No. Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
You ain't got to say.
Hello? Yeah, shit's going wrong down here.
Be advised, there's been a hit and run at Southdown. Any units in the area, please respond.
Can't miss from here.
You got real police incoming.
All units, code 60. Officer injured on scene.
White folks would never do such a thing.
Just give me a second.
We're sorry about this, ma'am.
Oh.
This could be too much.
Hello? Yeah, shit's going wrong down here.
All units, report of a car being stolen in Southdown. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
So what can I do for you?
They want to let their hair grow down to their ankles and walk around the world as God made them, they let them. They ain't hurting anybody or any dang thing.
Till
he picked up a funny book.
Loved
him. Was sitting in the proud to say he just got his diploma.
Okay.
I got beer that needs drinking. Move it! Call the cop!
I won't forget you.
Watch it.
I'm standing right here.
Is just as precious as y'all's.
You don't look like police, son.
Huh? Ain't welcome here, numbnuts.
Move the fuck on.
Somebody wants to
Hello. I don't think you'll be able to get Artie to stop unless you start making it hard for him to do business. Understand?
Thing I'll ever do.
See yet, Sunday?
I hope it's quick. I'll just have to trust you on that one.
I mean, it's just not the right time to ask for a race. As bad as the market is,
South Downs. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Not sure I want to know.
Return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.